I'm on.
This is a restricted area.
course.
I'm coming for all of you.
Come on.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Come on! What do you need? I'll see you soon.
Someone's paying me a lot of drachma.
Off we go. This is... I am.
Well, we know how to fish.
That's a start. Tell me about Lalea.
We've been blessed by both the waters of Kephissos and by Aphrodite herself. For she is the source of all beauty.
All settlements need to be near water. Ours just has a lot.
And you fish in the pools and the river?
Kephissos provides us with what we need.
Not enough in there to provide for all of Lalea. That's why we need you.
With the sons of Xerxes so close, is there less game around?
We've been relying more on fish and fruit. It's enough for now.
Animals don't scream and beg for mercy the way humans do. I doubt they interest the sons of Xerxes as much.
They're still food. Perhaps their numbers aren't as high as we think.
They may not have enough archers to black out the sun with arrows, but they do have enough to fill every citizen of Lalea with foes. Yeah!
Ella.
Here we are. A great bear is said to live nearby.
Don't mention the bear. I'm already regretting being here.
And relaxed. Your arrow needs to be just below your eye. Then exhale on the when fighting bears, keep an eye out for when it gets angry. Then you need to run the other way.
Yeah!
you, Mistios. I've learned much from the bow.
La Lea.
That should be enough to get.